The first is entitled Neither Birthplace Nor Genetics, Still Home. It's after a poem by Sumia Jaama entitled Before Leaving. Any phone number beginning +254 is a tripwire stretched across your heartbeat. You jolt to hear the phone ring loud and long in your hand. The map of the world pulls slowly in and out of focus, and you do not answer. When breath returns, you dial back to hear the voicemail greeting playing on loop. Samahani, mteja wanambari uliopiga, hapatikani kwa sasa. In the kitchen, you search for matoke and lost accents, but find only crumpets and snow on the windowsill. When your new friends call, their phone numbers are granted local status zero. No additions needed for belonging. You answer on the second ring. You know, English can sound so curt and stiff sometimes. You say, Asante sana. Forget they do not know this tongue on you. All the mangoes here have lost their sweetness. A man on the street points at the Africa pendant hanging from your cream neck and asks if you're from there. Ndio sounds old on your tongue the way truth can gather dust when neglected. He tells you of a land you do not know, but you try to find common ground in the red earth he describes. Thankful, this man did not assume tourist. Some nights in bed, you dial numbers you know will go to voicemail and lull yourself into dreams, birds of paradise rising. Thank you.